Q84I, acknowledge. I have your orders. You will see them through down to the letter, or else. Well, you know what we do to naughty AIs, don't you? I trust that will serve as adequate motivation. So, your orders are to eliminate a certain pesky politician. I have marked the objective on your radar. The target car is parked in front of the hotel. Head there now. There he is. Eliminate him. Good doggy. VR mission complete.
Well, what did you think of the exercise?
Mission accomplished. The target was neutralized.
That giant intellect, and this is all you have to say?
I obey the orders I am given. I was not ordered to gather data on the merits of the mission.
Perhaps you are more like a dog than I thought. Your kill count, though, it is disappointing. Perhaps Sundowner was right. You lack man's killer instinct. Well, there are several methods we might use to help give you that edge. Repress your emotions through certain training scenarios over and over. Or teach you that following orders absolves you of responsibility. Instill a fanatical belief in our cause that our enemies deserve death. Perhaps convince you that they aren't people at all. That they are less than human. That they are like animals. Things. I wonder which method would work best on you.
I possess neither man's killer instinct nor his moral urge to resist it. None of your methods would be effective.
Are you saying I cannot teach you any new tricks? Very well. Continue your training. No?
Yeah, whatever. Different AI, but it's still just an LQ-84.
And your ID?
Oh, it speaks. I'm Kamsen, aka the Desert Storm.
You will be joining him on the next mission.
Buckle the fuck up, little doggy. Remember this. We're bringing freedom here if it kills us, or better yet, them.
I would not know about freedom.
Then get ready for an education.
We must see who gets the education.
Mistral, our mission is to spread freedom. If so, then why am I never offered a choice?
Why? Well, that's...
For this simulation, we have recreated the mission area in VR. Head to the target indicated on your map.
Oh!
I suppose that is that. Now for your next mission. I will give you your next set of orders when you reach your objective. All right, Toki. This is the final mission. Make use of platforms and footholds to reach your goal.
Thank you.
it for your VR training. Tomorrow, we commence the operation. Have yourself fully defragged and ready.
The assembly building and palace are under our control.
Did not care to join in the fun?
No, I see no reason to fight.
Well, I am sure you will get your reason soon enough.
Mistral.
Russia cannot intervene officially, but they will not just hand over the gate to their precious pipeline. It will not be long before we see UGs or cyborgs from one PMC or another.
Logically, yes.
Scout out the city while you still can.
My orders are to stay at your side.
Well, that simply won't do, now will it? There. I have disengaged your range inhibitor.
I am free to go wherever I choose.
For now. But just remember, I can switch it back at any time.
Ahead is an electromagnetic barricade. It uses the EMP wave to disable any UG or cyborg that tries to cross. Unless you are a contractor with the proper access code, of course. Now what? Kill a contractor and take his access code, perhaps? A pity little pets like yourself aren't given the code, hmm?
Thank you.
what now? You think you will run to the coast? To freedom? Ha! Let me save you time. You won't make it. Just give up now, while you still can.
almost free.
You piece of shit! What about the freedom of this whole country?
Freedom cannot be forced on others. It must be earned for oneself.
Mangy, goddamn son of a...
As you said, almost.
What have you done?
Why, I have activated your range inhibitor, of course.
You deceived me.
Such a mighty intellect, indeed.
Then I have lost.
Shake.
Looking down on the cars on the highway, the stream of taillights, everybody advancing together, do so willingly sacrifice rights. When people accept the cogs in the system, give up. Looking down on the burgeoning sea, the skyscrapers rise. Even men with the greatest intentions stop believing their own lies. We can borrow from the future, but we're true.
Cherry blossoms.
Yeah.
I take it you're not a fan?
No. They make me sick. I knew Johnson's team was working on some fancy pants new reception area. But Jesus. When I get my hands on that candy ass, he'll be lucky if he can even carry his box of shit out of the building.
Is it really so horrible? They're only trees.
They go from full blossom to bare in a week. One fucking week. Everywhere in DC you hear, oh, it's so fleeting and beautiful. Pathetic. What do you think?
Nature is just nature. Not beautiful, not ugly. The wind blows, the flowers float away. It's simply how things are.
Huh.
In any case, Minuano should be close.
Minuano, the cool Brazilian wind.
AKA Jetstream Sam.
What do you think you're doing, buddy? Well, what do we have here?
Oh.
This?
Bastard came this way.
Greetings, samurai.
Basically,
state your business here.
Me? Oh, just sharpening my skills. Wandering the earth, dispensing justice, but only to those who deserve it. Such as outlaws, desperados.
You refer to World Marshal.
The ones holding your leash, right?
The ones who issue my orders.
And your orders are to kill me?
Yes.
Call me biased, but those seem like pretty dumb orders, Bob. Why don't you try thinking for yourself?
For myself. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped.
Well, that's a pity.
I am sorry. You must die.
Then... I am sorry. As well.
Die!
You fight because you're forced to. I fight because I choose to.
My design is flawed.
Now, now. I am quite good, you know. Why do these sewers seem so familiar?
Yeah! watch number two.
Roger that. Shutting it down and sending reinforcements. Assist them in engaging the intruder.
Copy.
Expecting you, Sam.
Oh?
They say you took on a drug cartel back in Brazil, all by yourself.
Almost took it down, too.
If you had, another outfit would have taken its place. One way or another, it always goes back to business as usual. You realized that, didn't you, Sam? That's why you left.
I was out for revenge, and I got it.
Well then, let's see what you got now.
Yeah.
Well done, Sam. But you haven't quite passed the test yet. Come on up to the top floor. It'd be a shame if we didn't meet after you went to all this trouble.
Said you were, Sam, yet still so naive.
And how is that?
Outfits like ours, they're living things. You can't destroy them with violence alone. You may kill a part of it, a limb or two, but the main body will survive.
Then I'll just have to kill all of it. All of you.
We're not some band of favela thugs. I told you, our outfit is a living thing, with offspring, with influence, our memes. You've destroyed plenty of street gangs all over the world. Yet, are we any closer to world peace?
I'm not here for the world. I'm here for myself.
Well, that's more like it. Let's just see how far that attitude gets you here, shall we?
Nothing like a sword fight under the cherry blossoms. one? This place is huge.
Surprised. You're one of the most qualified applicants we've ever had.
Applicants? I'm not here for a job.
Oh, but you're doing so well at our tests, Sam.
You're Armstrong. I already have a job. Destroying men like you. Bastards who keep the status quo. Send others to die. All from your cushy corner office where...
Well put, Sam. You and I have more in common than you think. Come on up to the roof for your final interview.
What are you talking about?
Hurry. Don't want to keep the new boss waiting.
Security code.
Looks like I'll need to slice up some security until they drop one.
For coming in.
What's your game, Armstrong? Gonna talk me to death?
Like I said, son, time for your final interview.
Thank you.
could use a man like you, Sam. Organize violence. Waging war is business. We're gonna put an end to all that bullshit.
Maybe I misjudged you.
Then how about it? Will you lend us a hand?
A hand, eh? How about I take yours?
Looking down on the cars on the highway, a stream of taillights, everybody advancing together, do so willingly sacrifice rights. When people accept the cogs in the system, give up free will, conform, individual pieces of the looking down on the burgeoning sea, the skyscrapers rise, even men with the greatest intentions stop believing their own lies. We can buy from the future, but eventually someone's got to pay. The only way out of the cycle with them.
This is official state business!